Hello, I am Mike Roscoe, Program Director and Chair of the University of Evansville Physician Assistant Program. Physician assistants, or PAs, are healthcare professionals who work as part of the physician-led team. They provide about 85% of the direct patient care services provided by physicians and work in a wide range of healthcare settings in diverse medical and surgical specialties. The responsibilities of PAs include obtaining medical histories, conducting physical exams, diagnosing and treating illnesses, performing medical procedures, counseling patients on preventive health care, assisting in surgery, writing prescriptions, and even making rounds in nursing homes and hospitals. They order and interpret tests, and even set broken bones, and many other medical services. PAs are nationally certified and state licensed to practice medicine. A PA sees approximately 16 patients per day, or about 60 per week. The annual median compensation for a PA is about $97,000. PAs expand the physician's role by helping them manage their time and work with patients who have more complex medical conditions. The primary employers for PA are primarily physicians, hospitals, government, and federally qualified health centers. The top specialties for a physician assistant are primary care, surgical subspecialties, emergency medicine, and internal medicine subspecialties. PAs can change their specialty without having to take an additional board certification exam. Physician assistants are in high demand, with expected growth of 30 to 39% between 2014 and 2024. I personally invite you to come visit our campus. We will show you how the University of Evansville will prepare you for an exciting and rewarding career as a physician assistant.